football season underway, many athletes are experiencing concussions. However, athletes are not the only ones getting these head injuries. I was able to meet up with a student at the University of Arkansas that told me about her multiple head traumas.
I played volleyball, which you wouldn't really expect someone to get a concussion from that. It's not a contact sport, but it was my first of three.
Jordan Jones is a senior at the U of A. She played volleyball her entire life and planned to be on the girls' team at the university until her doctor told her otherwise.
If I got one more concussion, like, I would be kind of forced not to play, and I really wouldn't even be recreationally allowed to play.
Jones says this was the breaking point in her decision to quit playing volleyball. A neuropsychologist at UAMS says they dedicate 2 days for treating patients for concussions.
Usually we probably see, 8 to 10 individuals during a week.
Damon Lipinski has been practicing at UAMS for 5 years now and says last year he treated over 100 patients. He says that 90% recover after 4 weeks, while 10% still have lingering symptoms.
Start to have headaches, start to feel nauseous, dizziness, balance problems, poor attention, poor memory, emotional changes, feeling more anxious, feeling depressed, more emotional, and then sleep disturbance. It's hard to fall asleep. It's hard to stay asleep.
The more serious the concussion, the longer the symptoms will last. Jones says you need to follow doctor's orders for a fast recovery.
It's really important to be aware and to talk to somebody about it if you think that there might be something going on.
Now you can go up to UAMS in Lowell, Arkansas, and go and get treated at Arkansas's Children's Hospital there. They specialize and do see patients very often, 2 days a week, to do treatment for concussions. Reporting live for UATV, I'm Chandler Rack. Back to you guys at the desk.